Can I lose 20 pounds in a month? This rapid weight loss should level off after a couple of weeks, however. A deficit of 500 to 1,000 calories per day is reasonable and doable for most people. This will help you lose between 4 and 8 pounds safely in 1 month. Expect it to take at least 2.5 months to lose your goal of 20 pounds. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.